second chance.
I'm not.
Nope.
Can't kick you.
Shh.
Could be a little camper. Well, you can kill a kid that's lagging. See if you can kill me, faggot. Patrick, don't come kill me and I'm fucking Campbell.
Alright, I'm just gonna stand right here and watch it. I was just gonna watch it.
Where you at, Campbell?
I'm down here.
What's down here?
Down here on the ground.
I'm only 150.
Don't bother me, Campbell, I'm just watching.
Get ready! Noob! Get out of my face! You're so trash at the game, you don't deserve to play Fortnite. That's how bad you are.
Don't come over here and land on me either, I'm getting mad. Trust me, kid, you don't want to build up on me.
Wow, you can snipe me. Dude, that's so cool. I'm Campbell. I'm going to get kicked. And then me and Patrick can have 1v1s.
Patrick, I don't care if you get mad or not. I got to kick him. Because he's annoying. And I ain't that to argue with you.
Wow.
Patrick, you going to play with me still?
Yeah.
Alright, bud.
Can we play duos?
Hey, wait till Campbell calls you. Yeah, as long as you don't ditch me for Campbell. And I'll get you a big bunch of wins. Alright, let's leave this match. Patrick.
What? He's inviting me everybody to the party.
It. I'm gonna invite him back and then kick him. Don't ditch me. Patrick, or Campbell.
Mm-hmm.
We just decided we want to play duos, so we'll see you later. Okay?
Mm.
Okay, so you can leave now.
Mm.
Before I have to kick you. Nah, I'll just kick you there. See you later. Are we going to get a big bunch of wins, Patrick?
Yeah, I guess.
Right, I'll carry you, alright?
Yeah.
What pickaxe do you want me to use?
It don't matter.
Can we use the Charlie horse? Or the Charlie horse?
Yeah, the Charlie horse. Why does he keep inviting me to party?
There's the Charlie horse. He goes when you hit stuff with it. Hello? Who is this? I had a missed call from this number. Who is this? This is what me and Patrick did. We was playing playground with Campbell when we did Steam and we're playing duos now. Yeah, he's mad. You can play with him now, Ryan, if you want to. Hey, Patrick. Patrick. I had a missed call from this number, did you call me? I had a missed call. Patrick. Plug in your mic.
What?
Alright, I'm gonna hang up the call now, y'all. See y'all later. We're gonna get wins and does. We sure can't get him with Campbell. He sucks. Campbell is trash. No, alright, let's go with Paradox. Can you still hear me? Patrick.
He said that's really shitty to do someone that way.
Call him as though, what do you mean?
No, I don't feel like talking to him.
Say, me and Caden's been friends longer than say what he says. Tell him that me and you've been friends longer than say what he says.
Hey, decline the call.
Oh, poor little baby. God dang, bro, there's so many people going here. Let's hit a rift and go somewhere else. When you get down here, hit a rift.
Alright. We should go over
here.
Think
about going Fatal.
Yeah, Fatal.
Where?
Fatal.
Mexico? We can go Mexico.
Alright.
And the first people over there, we'll figure it out. There was just too many guys in Paradise. And I know if there's no one over here, we should have a good chance of winning this. Sometimes I feel like Campbell makes it better than me. What's he saying to you?
He said, I've spent like $160 on pepperoni rolls and stuff for you, and you're going to do me this way.
Oh my God, bro. Why does he throw that up to you?
Dude, I asked him if he wants me to pay for him, and he says no.
He
said, I'll bring some money if you want me to. I said, I'll bring some money if you want me to for it, and he said, no, I'll get it since you're my friend.
You should say, I don't even eat them, bro. I throw them away. Say, what's a pepperoni roll? Are you going to ditch me after this game and go play with him?
No.
Ryan will bring you a pepperoni roll. Well, he does meet him every morning. Has he really spent that much money? Do you care?
I mean, I'm going to tell him I'm going to tell him that I asked you if you wanted money for it.
Tell your dad you owe someone $160 and see what he says. What would he say?
He says, that's really shitty to do someone like that. He says, answer. Or no, never mind. He didn't say that. That's. Then it
Call
said,
him back.
And then he said, alright.
Asking if he wants money.
Hello? Hello?
Put it on speaker.
Son, I asked you if you wanted me to pay for him and you said no.
Tell him, say I never get to play with Caden though. Can't, Patrick, put it on speaker because I don't know if he's talking about me. Patrick.
What?
Put it on speaker.
I can't. Something's fucked. My sister fucked up my phone by dropping it. Now I don't. The speaker don't work right on it.
What did he say about me?
He didn't say nothing about you. He just said, I just can't believe you do that shit, bro. When I said,
come here, I got you some shield.
He said, it's not that. I just don't know how you could do me.
Come here, I got shield.
Oh. Motherfucker.
Here, yeah, bro. Right down here. I'm behind you now. Wrong thing.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll drop it back.
Thank you.
Do you feel bad for it?
No. He's a crybaby, bro. He might get mad over it. Me and you never get to play together, because every time you're on, you're playing with him. It's always Apex Legends. Remember that video you made somebody a camel can't handle a chipmunk?
Yeah.
That's where we didn't like him. That's when you didn't like him. I never have liked a boy. Do you use friends just for the pepperoni rolls?
I mean, I like them. I mean, kinda, yeah, but. But, like, still, I asked him if he still wants me to pay for them. So it's his choice to buy them for me.
Are you gonna pay him back?
Y'all know.
Are they good?
What?
Pepperoni rolls.
Yeah, I like them.
I wish I had one right now.
Last weekend, I bought like 8 of them.
So how much did you spend on them?
Like 16 something.
There's been guys here at Wembley. Who's better, me or Campbell at the game?
You.
Alright, he thinks he's better than me at snapping, which me and him have snapping battles all the time. And I beat him, but he still thinks he's better than me at snapping. I'll be right back. Someone invited me to a party, I'll be right back. Hey, I'm back.
Who was it?
Tyler. He's playing with us after this. Kuh. All right, Kuh.
Yeah.
Hey, Kuh.
What?
We need to get going, Kuh.
That's where I was headed, the circle.
Hey, Kuh. Can I keep on saying Kuh?
Why?
I don't know, I just like saying Kuh. You don't?
No, I don't really care.
Say Kuh real quick, see if you Kuh. Like it.
Kuh.
See, it's not speak. See, sounds pretty cool, doesn't it? Kuh.
Yeah.
I'm gonna say it to Campbell when I see him. I'm gonna go, hey, what up, Kuh? I think Elijah could whoop Campbell.
Probably good. I mean, he's pretty. That kid's pretty good at football. Somebody's been at this bridge.
Alright, Kuh. On D way, Kuh.
I just don't know why he brings that up every time.
I'm gonna tell him if he buys me pepperoni rolls every morning, I'll be his friend. Let me call him back. There's two guys coming your way.
Alright.
Patrick, two guys coming your way. Just a second, Campbell, I'm about.
Oh my god. It's fucking lag.
Look good, cuz. We're good, cuh. Alright, Cam, I'm back. If you bring me in heaven anyway, it's school Monday. And I'll let you come play with us.
Tell him me too.
Alright, you gotta bring Patrick one too. Alright, cuh.
Is he bringing it?
Yeah, he's bringing it. I wrecked them niggas, cuh.
I would have got that one. If I wouldn't have been lagging.
But you have your stream going, right?
Yeah, I got it going.
So you got that on record?
Yep.
Heck yeah, cuh. Everybody be seeing me.
I actually got quite a few views on my other videos.
How many? Like 17?
Probably 200 now.
So you think I can win this?
Yeah.
I just want y'all to know that this is for Campbell Ashcraft. Let me find it. What the frick? I can't find it. Where's it at? As soon as I find it, I'll show you this. Did they take it away?
What is it? Take the L?
Yeah. It's for Campbell Ashcraft, boys. Oh no. Kid, you ain't got nothing on me.
Hit him with the RPG.
Oh my god.
Shit, it wasn't even that high. I don't see how it took 30 health.
Thank you. There's no freaking way. Y'all see that? That's a hacker, kids.
That's a hacker, bro.
He hacked me, dude. He hacked my servers. I was lagging so freaking hard.
Fucking chink. Probably some chink. They delete me off his friends list. Campbell.
I gotta watch this podcast so far.
Alright, I'm about him.
How big of a delay do you have on, Patrick?
Wait, what?
How big of a delay do you have on your stream?
Hold on, let me see.
Thank you.
Hello?
Hello? Why is it still calling you? You won't let me hang up on Messenger. What?
Thought we were playing.
We going to, brother? I went to play a squad with my brothers real quick, but I'm gonna tell them I lagged out.
I'll be right back. I'm going to get a paper towel.
Don't ditch me now. Patrick! Heck no. Bro, my phone's talking to me. Patrick.
What?
I'm stream snapping you. See, it's replying to me. I'm just kidding. I gotta watch Brayden Price's video. Hey, can we sit in the lobby for like 15 minutes and let me watch Brayden Price's new video?
Yeah.
I'm gonna watch it real quick. It's only like a... This video is 14 minutes.
Alright, man.
Actually, I'll be back on in just a minute. Alright, I'm just gonna go watch this 14 minute video, alright? Patrick.
while. Hello?
Patrick.
What up?
What are you doing?
Nothing. I got off earlier. I didn't play with nobody.
What?
I said I got off earlier. I didn't play with nobody.
I don't know. What do you want to do?
Now we can play to those. You fight good, Campbell?
No. I'm seeing what the hell Caden wants to say to me some more, because he's being a fucking asshole.
I didn't mean anything I said earlier. I was just going along with what he said, so he didn't get mad at me. You know what I'm saying? Campbell.
What?
So did you hear what I said? Did you hear what I said?
Yes, I heard it. I'm just seeing what the fuck this faggot's saying. Not faggot, but you know.
I won't say
anything. This guy's saying.
I won't say anything. You do call him a faggot.
He's pretty cool sometimes, but he can be. He can be an asshole.
He's got people over here.
Oh yeah, 100%. And he's over here saying that. He's over here saying, "I swear to God, you run your goddamn mouth again and call me a pussy. I'll show you a pussy." I said, well, "What are you talking
like earlier,
about?"
Like I wasn't being an asshole. Like when he says it's Campbell a little bit, it's like I'm like, I guess, like I don't mean it. Like I'm just going along with what he says, so it don't make him mad. He didn't have Ryan and everybody else to help him, then I would stand up to him, but I'd probably get jumped if I stand up to him, because he'll get Ryan and Tommy, Corey, and everybody else on me.
Yeah.
Like Ryan and them won't jump in unless Caden's getting whooped. But if I started whooping Caden, like I got started getting the best of them, then they would, 100%, I bet they would jump in. They wouldn't let Caden get whooped.
No.
Alright, let's play duos. What's he said so far?
He said...
Him and Ryan are dicks, bro. They got onto my history and looked at my private shit.
Whatever you look up in your private time is your shit, man. I don't give a fuck if you watch Granny Porn or not, man. Fuck it.
Like I wasn't. The reason it was there is because, remember... I tried to tell him that, like, remember when we got on there and there was this kid in there and I was playing Granny Porn? I don't know if you remember, don't. But I was.
I don't have good memory, to be honest.
But I did. That's why I told
him. He's just saying he's gonna kick my ass in the shit. This shit, that, and other. It don't really fucking matter. I don't give a fuck.
What did you do to him now?
I don't fucking know. I supposedly I cussed out Bryce, and because he destroyed my island, I said, "You're a fucking asshole, dude." He said, "You call me an asshole?" I said, "Yeah."
Why are they taking up? Why is Bryce and Corey taking up for Juju, saying he's special needs?
Because they're fucking. Because, for one, Corey is like buddy buddy with fucking Bryce, and Bryce's cousins with Juju, and shit like that. Now, if that kid was autistic, then he's autistic. Fuck it, I don't give
but
a fuck
not,
about that autistic
no.
bastard.
No, you're not there. You're not very
autistic.
I wish
he was autistic. I wish he was autistic, because I would be happy for that motherfucker. Because I could give two fucks.
I don't want anybody to be autistic. Damn, he's just annoying. He looks like annoying. Like, I want to whoop his ass for some reason. Like, he did start the fight with Chris.
The definition
if
of annoying.
If you can start a fight, if you can start a fight and swing on somebody, then you're not that autistic.
Exactly. If you're going to come up to somebody and say, "I'm going to kick your broken ass and fucking do all that shit." God damn. I don't want to do this bitch a favor. What kind of favor is it?
But will you bring me pepperoni roll?
I'll try to stop my mom once you get that. Hold on. Where are we going?
Volcano.
That's a bad place to land.
I just want to see it. It kind of makes me want to go play Apex.
I don't want to play Apex to save my fucking life.
Yeah, I know you don't like it. It does get annoying. I'd rather play this game as well.
I'll go over here to this tomato town.
I mean, it's fun just for like a couple games. The first few games is fun, but that's about it, and then you get bored with it.
There's a nigga on me.
Alright, all I got snipers.
I love my snipers.
I got you.
I don't think he's very good.
And a
person. Oh yeah, shield though.
Alright, nice. I got an SMG.
Oh yeah, I got niggas on me.
They caught these shields, and then I got you, my G. You get locked a few times, and I got your back. I got you a med kit. Damn, it sounds like World War III down there.
Oh my god, please. No, I got fucking pickaxe, dude. Whatever. Leave the game.
No, don't. I can maybe win this.
I lose.
No, don't.
I
no.
I got pickaxe, dude. Right. I'm not sitting here letting this guy pickaxe with this.
All
you can
right,
go fight him if you want. I mean, if you
then
want.
I'll leave.
They're both low, decently.
There, I finished this tonight.
Good.
Me too, but I finished his teammate. I got you the kill still.
Awesome. The guy fucking pickaxed me, which is what pissed me off.
He got me too.
Yeah.
He hit me with the tack one time, and then he just finished me.
That was my shotgun.
I think they'll be school tomorrow. I hope there ain't.
I hope there ain't either, because Today's already been a shitty day, but, you know. Let's not go straight for the volcano. Let's go, like, near where we went last time.
Let's go Sunny Stead. Let's go.
I want to go Lazy Lagoon. See what's over there.
I like how they took out Lazy Links for that place. Then they added Lazy Lagoon.
I actually like Lazy Lagoon. I went there a few times today.
Hey Patrick, you just trying to have some fun on this game? Like, don't give a fuck if we die type of shit?
I want to try to win at least one game and then we can goof off.
Yeah, I kind of do want to win.
What are you doing, man?
What?
Thought you was coming to Lazy.
I am. Right?
You better be, brother.
God damn, there's so many people. Oh,
that's
shit.
That's what I like about it. I like it.
I know what I'm going.
Come over here at the beach.
Yeah. We gotta land before this
thing. I'm going up here to this RV and then you can go down there to the beach thing. Hopefully there's a thing. I got me a SMG. Don't die.
I did.
I got you, my brother.
I got a roof to go, by the way.
Alright. Let's try to... You didn't give me any shield, man? What's your problem?
Oh, shit. I didn't even notice, to be honest. I really, for real, didn't even notice.
I don't think there's nothing in there.
Yeah, there's some
something
shit
legendary
in there.
Up there. Build up there.
For nah. Me. It's just a chest.
Let me get it, though.
Shit, I hear a fucking chest up here.
Somebody's in here?
Yeah. Hey, stay back. Go in here. Oh, fucking hell. He shot himself out. Fuck it, he shot himself out. He's low.
Alright, I'm gonna blast him with a cannon.
Alright, let's load up, there's more shit. Pat dog.
No. Shit, the bottom here is not looted, bro. There's so much loot.
Here.
Oh, you can have that.
I got a rip to go.
Brother, I'm low.
Come here, Patrick.
Brother, there was a chest.
Go to circle. It don't matter. Go to circle. Go to fucking circle right now.
They hit our same rift. They're gonna chase us down and kill us.
Go to Dusty.
They're trying to shoot me out of the air. They hit me two times with an AR. I'm done.
Fuck.
Hit me in the head one time.
That nigga's right on our ass.
Drop down. Alright, well, let's just fucking fight this nigga then. Let's take this nigga.
Knocked his shield. Come get some loot.
I'm coming. Yeah, make some more dynamite.
Alright, listen. Let's go Dusty, come on.
We gotta get me some meds, though.
I know. There's somebody in there?
Yeah.
Watch out, move. No! Help! Come on! Shoot him, solo! Come on! Keep doing it. Give me up. No! My fucking god.
Why didn't you tell me he was coming?
I didn't see him, man. Oh my fucking god.
At least I let you get the kill. Helped you. I thought that dynamite would do something to him. If I'd have had an AR, I could have. Is it my fault?
Hell no, it ain't your fault.
She's just annoying.
Hell no, dude. It's actually my fucking fault, if anything, because I fucking died. I hit that nigga in the head for 67, though.
I like fighting like that. It's actually more fun when you fight.
Yeah. I'm about to drink some bleach, nigga.
Drink bleach.
God, that's rough.
I'm just joking.
I know.
This banana, Dro. I love the banana. I might buy the battle pass just for the banana.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
You sound like you're smoking weed, Campbell.
Yeah. You're pretty fucking low.
Let's go over to here. Like tomato.
Alright, at least try to make it to the lava pit.
I can make it to the lava.
Actually, if you can hit it like right where I'm at, we can hit this thing or whatever.
I can't.
It's alright. I'm not gonna let it.
I hit the lava one time. Grab that weapon. That's a good weapon, ain't it? Let me grab that something. Can I grab something? Some kind of weapon? Get him. I tapped him up a little bit. Friends flying in on you?
Oh my fucking god! Fucking bouncing around looking at this nigga! Fuck!
I hope he dies on the lava. I hope he's already low health and he don't mean to jump on the lava, but he does and it kills him.
Goddamn.
He's like 1 HP. And he's like, yeah. I don't need to jump on the lava. And he accidentally hits the lava. And then he's like yelling and cussing.
Oh, fuck. Let's get it done, Patrick.
You know where nobody goes anymore?
What?
Dunk Junction.
Actually, they do because there's a challenge.
I haven't did my challenges since Season 5.
Smoking that dope.
Are you really smoking weed?
No.
Did you wish he was?
No.
Did you really smoke a not that long what? Ago? Did you really not smoke yeah. not that long ago? How yeah. you smoking?
Blunt.
Was he good?
Yeah.
So your favorite?
What?
Let's go fight him.
What'd you say?
I said we'll see your favorite.
Yeah.
I don't know why I asked people.
It actually was. Hey, land low Timmy, land low Timmy, land low Timmy.
Alright. Damn, they did little Timmy.
Yeah, they fucked him. They fucked him good. There's niggas here.
Actually, I like how they did little Timmy. There's stick together. Here, we'll pickaxe people if we have to.
I'm trying to pickaxe a nigga, to be honest. Here.
Blue Squire!
God damn, man! What? Fuck! I looked retarded.
We was trying to pickaxe him. I hit him 2 times. Hello. Hey, we got him pretty low.
He regained the shield from us.
They make it where you gain shield every time you get a kill.
What?
In game.
What about it?
Every time you get a kill, you get shield.
Yeah.
I think that's a good idea. Hey, Campbell, do you want to go into creative and make, like, an awesome base?
Yeah, after this game.
Maybe.
I'm done.
Any more games?
Yeah, however many games you want to play.
I don't know, 2 or 3, maybe. I'm going to go get me up, can't, up and pop. At my brother, I shouldn't have made a volcano in Dusty Divot. When are they gonna do something with Dusty again?
Probably never. All right, go little Timmy's this time.
Again? I don't know if I can make it. Yeah, I can make it.
All right, you can make it up there. I can't, but I'm gonna go down here.
Yeah, and then come up here with mats, like build stairs.
Yeah, yeah.
I just hope brother can help out. We should land little Timmy's.
Yeah.
Every time, because little Timmy's is good.
It's pretty good loot.
It's alright.
Decent.
Not this time. Shitty so far. Got a deagle, a gray tack, and a green.
Did you say shitty rifle. Scar?
No. Shitty loot.
I thought you said shitty scar. I was about to say, you fucking autistic.
Minigun? You gotta be kidding me. A minigun?
I ain't got good loot either.
At least got some shield out of this.
Shit. Hey, how about you come down here, son?
Alright, I'm coming.
Are you coming on me? Patrick. Yo, Patrick.
What?
You coming on me?
Hell yeah, I'm gonna put it some in your ear, because you're a queer.
You fucking better. Yeah, I need help down here. There's nobody, like, I hear some people fighting. I don't see anybody.
Oh shit, what the fuck?
What?
I just shot myself out of a cannon.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's awesome.
Come on. They're over here, son. What color is your minigun?
Gold. I can use it.
Nah.
Yeah, I want to use it, bro. Let me use it.
Oh, wait. No. Yeah, you can use it. I got a minigun, too. This thing, brother. Come on, hurry. There's guys over here.
Hold on, bro. God dang. This cannon don't get good mileage.
Oh, my God. A nigga's in a bush.
Dude, this cannon don't get good mileage.
Help. You got this. No.
Is he finishing?
Yeah. Get over here. He's right here. He's behind his cross.
No, that was another team.
There's a other team, bro.
Dude, they did the redid the thing. The player reporting. Look at it.
What?
Look at the player reporting. They redid it now.
What do you mean?
They redid the player
reporting. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I've seen that.
They're good there. I like it. Next time I find a hacker, I'm gonna report.
Yeah. You wanna play another one or go straight into fucking creative?
Yeah, let's build a big base.
Alright.
Like a cool base.
Smoking that weed!
Isaiah talk shit behind your back. Do you know this?
What?
Isaiah talks shit behind your back.
Who do Isaiah? Yeah, he's a bitch.
He says you're a whore and I can beat you up easily.
Alright. We go to mine or yours?
I'll tell mine. Which one should we lose?
Grassy? Nah, like, go to another Arctic island. Nah, go to a grassy island. Grassy.
Alright, I'm gonna do island 3.
I'm pretty sure
that one's not don't have anything on it. It might have something on it, though.
Nigger.
Nope. Don't have nothing on it. How big should the base be? What should we build the base out of?
Shit. What are we trying to make, though?
Oh, they got some new things.
Like, what are we trying to make?
Just like a cool base. Just like a cool base.
Like a fighting base?
No, like a base. Like a cool base.
Like just a big-ass place.
Yeah, like it has. Yeah, like rooms and stuff. Maybe we can make a shooting range.
Yeah, shooting range, I guess.
No, like we can make just a island on creative, just where we can like do it, just go, and it's cool and it can be like our headquarter base.
Alright.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So I'm looking here, galleries. So they got a new thing now, galleries.
I got a couple new things.
Oh yeah. What do you want to build it out of?
Oh yeah, they got the new chest.
What new chest?
I gotta show you.
Oh, I see what you're talking about.
This one.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. I see it.
It always gives you a legendary item.
Is it going to be in the new game?
It is in the game.
In the game?
Yeah.
It's in the game. So why haven't I found any?
Because, like, there's only one place you can find it.
Where's it at?
Does
it kill you if you go in the water? Yep.
What?
It kills you if you go in the water. So, let's look at some prefabs.
Prefabs, okay, prefabs.
Which set do you want to do, like?
Shit. Do you want, like, a castle?
I don't know.
I'm feeling this right here. Like, have a couple of these. Because, look, once you... Never mind, not a couple of these. But, like, maybe this right here. This is pretty fucking big. I ain't gonna lie to you. We're gonna have to delete this. This. Maybe this.
Oh, and then, like... Then build onto this, yeah.
Yeah, exactly. Like, put chest for, like, shit, like, shield and shit, you know?
Build onto this. How do you cut? Cut.
Let's see. I see.
So, and then I'm gonna go do something up here.
need some floors, though. Oh, I got it.
What floor should we use?
The floors that are already on this place over here. These, they're stone. Dude, they look so good.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about now. I hope you laid the platform down. Go inside too.
Yeah, go ahead and go inside.
Oh dude, this is gonna be so cool.
Yeah, it is. Then we'll have like a shooting area.
Is there targets we can put up?
Yeah.
I like how the plants and stuff are there.
Yeah, you know them fucking robots.
Yeah. The fuck? Dude, what the no? Thanks.
What?
Shh. How do you repair? I'm gonna go get a wall from over here. Help me build walls around this thing.
Alright, hold on.
I already placed a platform down so we can get things off of
you
it.
You mean those walls right there?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's build some more out. Let's build some more of these floors. Yeah, you build the floors, I'll build these. How far do you want it out?
I don't know.
You
I didn't want to build out that much, but alright, I can work with this.
That's alright, one more out. We need some space to do shit on. Fuck.
I'm gonna start on this side.
Got these girls texting me, hitting on my phone. You already know it.
I like this. Still up?
I don't know.
Oh, I thought you were saying something about them texting you or something. Then let's see what we got.
Let's get rid of these little shrubs and shit. They look bad.
Look at what I placed down.
Oh.
Do you like it?
I don't think. I do like your idea. I do like your idea, but I don't think the house fits with what we're doing.
Well, alright then, you want me to delete it?
I'm gonna see how big this is. How about this? Over here.
What? Obviously. That, I mean, what can we really use that for? I'm thinking about maybe one of those, like, right here in the middle. Yeah, like one
where
of those right here. Like right here, where this campfire is. Yeah, that looks like a good idea, doesn't it?
Yeah,
can you delete this right here for me?
Where?
That, building my place. I mean, unless you like one,
oh,
to.
Oh, yeah.
Keep it. You can throw one of, I'll throw one of those one things down. Where are those things at? I see them. I gotta turn this stream off.